That was annoying. Oh, God, coffee. It's the best fucking thing for you. What's up, you filthy heathens? It's me. Welcome back. If you didn't watch the first episode, then I don't know what the fuck you're doing. Go back and watch it. But we're back with Batman Arkham City. And those dudes are fucking around for some reason. Huh. Let's go beat him up. God damn it. What the fuck was that? Oh, what the fuck? Ugh. I gotta have more practice with this. Ugh. Oh yeah, that's right. She has a weird climbing thing about her. Yeah, that's right. That's kind of... I hate that, actually. So used to Batman. Too early? The fuck is that bullshit? Now I'm too late? What? God, women. I swear to God. Oh, that was perfect, was it? Well, that was quite the jump. Kitty! Well, fuck you two. Okay. Hello, how are you? What is your name?
It's good to be home.
Ah, there's a lot of cats.
Okay, Selena, time to find Ivy. Let's hope she's forgiven me. Of course she has. She wouldn't hold a grudge.
What the fuck? You didn't attack him. What the hell was that? I don't know why I'm doing this. Well, would you look at that? I seem to be getting a little bit better. Just a little bit. And I'm gonna die as I say that. Okay.
Well, what do we have here? Weird out-of-place plants, check. Mindless hypnotized henchmen, check. The oh-so-subtle odor of rotting pumpkins, check. Looks like I've found the entrance to Ivy's lair.
Come here, my sweet. Goodbye. There we go. God, God, look at that swagger. Oh, wait a minute. Nope. Not what I wanted to do at all. Wrong button pressing. Happens all the fucking time. Here we go.
If you want a boyfriend, how about trying the dating route?
It's this voodoo crap.
Do you really think you can beat Mother Nature? Don't let her hurt me.
Well, that was wasted. I was gonna try a ground takedown with that guy, but...
Are we done yet, Ivy? I just want to talk, that's all.
If you're still breathing, it's not over.
She's consistent, I'll give her that.
A billion microorganisms will enter your bloodstream. Spores will grow, replacing the blood in your veins. And when I'm done, your flesh will be replaced with bark.
I just need your help.
Never.
Not again.
You've got some nerve, Selena.
ones who you think they are, my dear. Why spoil the fun?
It was all a lie. There's nothing wrong with you.
Nice of you to say. But you of all people should know there's plenty wrong with me. Take my blood, for example.
I wish somebody would.
This stuff is killing me.
Why should I?
Because now there's a teeny little bit of me in you too. That's... Oh, come on! Don't tell me it's not what you've always wanted.
Look, we're running out of time.
I need your help. I nearly had a cure. It was so close.
And then it was taken from me. So we both die. I'm fine with that.
Imagine sucking down that last breath knowing that Gotham is doing the same.
What are you talking about?
Oh, didn't I say? I've spent weeks shipping samples of my blood to emergency rooms all over the city.
So that's Protocol 10. Poison Gotham. I expected more.
Protocol 10? Never heard of it. I'll be in touch!
I'm listening.
Is someone feeling a little down?
What do you want?
Oh, that. Cheer up. Won't kill you. Oops.
Where is the cure? Who has it?
I had our cold-hearted friend Mr. Freeze making it. But he's gone dark on me.
I'll find him.
I bet you.
Alfred, Joker's poisoning me. He may have poisoned Gotham, too. Mr. Freeze has the only cure.
What are you waiting for, then? He's in Arkham City. Find him.
If only it was that simple. He'll be somewhere cold. He needs to be kept at sub-zero temperatures to survive.
I don't wish to worry you, but it is the middle of winter out there.
I noticed. I've calibrated the cowl to track heat signatures. I'll find the coldest point in Arkham City. Freeze's lab must be this way. I'm definitely heading toward the coldest point.
Oh, I can't believe I didn't think of this earlier. A hotline straight to my bestest friend in the world. Just think, I can call you up whenever I get bored. I think our relationship is really maturing here. The next thing you know is we'll be exchanging emails or meeting up for romantic dinners.
The old GCPD building. Freeze must be using one of the old forensic labs. I've got to get in there.
What's stopping it? The door. It's shut tight.
So what now?
You two keep trying to get in. I'll blow their faces off if they try to get out.
And then what? We just grab Freeze and take him back to the Joker?
Sounds like a plan. Anybody got anything to smoke?
Well, this is exciting. I just realized I hadn't talked in like a little bit, but you guys probably prefer that. No, down, down. We would like to go down, please. Thank you.
Oh,
Jesus. Dumbasses. Can you go away? I'm trying to do stuff. Oh, wait, no, that was wrong. Damn it. Fucking buttons. Okay. No, I'd rather not. No, motherfucker. What is this again? Always get combat armor. It's literally the best thing in this game. Damn it. Can I make it? Yeah.
If I hack this radio, I'll be able to listen into all of Penguin's communications.
That's... what? No. Wait, I guess you automatically go in the door then?
Joe's crew are still outside.
That was weird.
Good. Make sure it stays that way.
No problem. No problem. Now listen up. Boss wants his place held tight. No one in or out. You see one of Joker's crew? Waste them.
What about Batman?
Kill him too.
Just like that?
Just like that.
What
does it look like? How do I know? So how will we know when we find
him? Huh. Alright. What the fuck? Oh, I must have heard that. What the fuck? I'm cutting all of that out. Note to self. Don't suck at this fucking game.
He'll know each time I take someone out. I need to move quickly.
What are you doing up there? Get me down, please! What? Sure it came from over there. Is that it? Is that the best you can do? Where the hell are you? Sure, it came from over there! Where the hell are you?
I'm one man down. That's not good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
Where's Freeze?
He's in the museum. Penguin's got him.
I'll have to cut that tongue out of your head, boy. I don't know people telling tales on me.
No. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. He made me tell him.
You can have him, Batman. I'm safe and sound here in my museum. Try and get me if you like. I've got plenty of surprises ready for you if you do. Start it right now.
That doesn't sound good. Alfred.
Hello, sir. Have you retrieved the cure from Mr. Freeze?
There were complications. Penguin has got his hands on Freeze and trapped me in the GCPD building.
That you will actually die if you don't get this cure soon.
Thanks for reminding me, Alfred. I'm in a police building. Cobblepot's obviously bribed some official into giving him the lock codes for the municipal structures. I'm downloading the unlock codes right now.
Power is always dangerous. It attracts the worst and corrupts the best. I never asked for power. Power is only given to those who are prepared to lower themselves to pick it up.